Magbabalik pa rin po ang programang Nakikinig at Nagpaparamdam. Like ko, love ka. Wow. Bro Kicks, siguro ito na yung last part ng ating program ngayon, no? Siguro. With all the Advent experiences that you had in your life, the seasons of waiting, the seasons of this, the season of recovery from that experience, the season of turning from that old Bro Kicks to this one, ano yung mensahe ng buhay ni Bro Kicks? Ano yung Christmas? If I may say, the good and the perfect gift sa buhay ni Bro Kicks. Ano yung mensahe ng buhay ni Brother Francis?
Mensahe ng buhay, I like to make it very short and simple para at least maalala po natin. Yung kandila last Sunday, hope. Kahit anong nangyayari sa buhay natin, may pag-asa eh. Huwag na huwag mawawala ang pag-asa. Habang may buhay, may pag-asa. Habang may pag-asa, may buhay.
Mm-hmm.
So hope, always hope, trust God. Nandiyan ang Diyos eh. I always exercise my hope. And may ibinubunga. And I think that's what I can say. Yung mensahe ng buhay ni Bro Kicks. Nagay yung pangalan ko buo-buo, Francis Irico. Dapat pala yung palayaw ko na Bro Kicks. I think yung mensahe ng buhay ko, may pag-asa. Pwedeng magbago.
Uh-oh.
Everything can change for the better.
Oo nga, no? Maraming salamat Bro Kicks for sharing your time dito sa ating programang Like Ko Love Ka. And indeed, no, this season of Advent, meron din siyang for gift na gustong iiwan sa atin. It's the gift of renewal, no? Renewal ka. Ilang beses mo nabanggit kanina na ilang beses kang pumupunta sa mga pare to confess, at ilang beses mong ikubli ang buhay mo from that Bro Kicks. It's a season of renewal, no? And also, the season of Advent is also our, parang may regalo din siya ng success stories. Success in a sense na pag napagdaanan mo to at na nalampasan mo to, it's like the eagle that fly, no, na kaya na niyang lumipat kung saan man niya gusto mangyari. Pero at the same time, no, the season of waiting, the season of Advent is would always give us the grace of patience. The grace of patience. But don't we ever forget that in this season, no, maraming mga challenges na darating pa rin. Maraming mga downfall na darating pa rin sa buhay natin. So, the gift of waiting also give us the gift of focus. Don't lose balance. Do not lose consciousness. Kasi pag ito ang na-challenge na, baka mabitawan mo na lahat ito. Patience, mabibitawan mo yan because you lose that focus. Success, mabibitawan mo na siya because you lose focus. Renewal of oneself, mabibitawan mo siya because of that focus when you lose our focus. So maraming salamat Bro Kicks for sharing your beautiful story of an Advent to Christmas. And hopefully, as you move forward sa ministry mo, maging mabiyaya pa. Bro Kicks, baka may pa-shoutout ka dyan. Gusto mong i-shoutout yung mga tao. Gusto mong batiin ng mga tao, yung wife mo, yung Christmas mo.
Ang dami kong shoutout. Uubusin natin isang oras kung lahat pala sa shoutout ko. No? Hello po sa lahat. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyong pakikinig po at panonood po sa amin. Hello po sa aking pamilya, Joseph, Ria, and to my wife, Jean, and of course to all my friends out there. Friends, physical friends, and online friends na hindi ko pa nami-meet face-to-face. Ayan, maraming salamat po sa inyo. Remember po, bilang mga magkakaibigan, sabi ko nga po is, there is always hope.